How to delete education details on Superset. So hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. So in this video I'm going to talk about how you can delete education details on Superset. So first of all, you need to come to the official website of Superset, and that's the official website. And after that you have to log into your Superset account and navigate to the dashboard containing the data you wish to remove. And to log in, you just need to click on login and give the credentials here. And after that, you have to locate the data set from which you want to delete the education details. And you can find this by exploring the charts and use the data set, or by going directly to the data set sections. And after that, you have to open SQL Lab and select the appropriate database and schema. And you have to write a delete query to remove the desired records. Ensure your handle data deletion with care, as this action is irreversible and can impact reports and dashboard relying on the deleted data. So that's it for this video, guys. See you on the next one.